following contest is a Hell in a Cell match and is for the World Heavyweight Championship. Making his way to the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing 240 pounds, he is the World Heavyweight Champion, John Cena.
What a superstar. So beloved in these fans.
Introducing the challengers. From Sin City, weighing 291 pounds, Ryback!
As Ryback gets closer to the ring, the crowd becomes more deafening.
Weighing 323 pounds, Kane!
Oh, when Kane comes to the ring, you can feel his thirst for destruction. Oh boy, look at the goal. This should be an outstanding match.
The Cell needs not wait any longer to claim its next victim.
Has the headlock.
Lesnar is so fast for a big man. What a counter.
Huge shot to the temple.
What a match this is going to be.
Saying I can do that too.
Almost. What do you call that? He missed. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Just driving his hands into the throat. Wow, that might have broken his jaw. We're in the feeling out process here.
Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Kane brings a new meaning to the phrase manhandling.
He's dizzy. Lesnar's in trouble. Wait, is he still conscious? Man, that looked bad.
The leg across his opponent. Lesnar had that scouted. Caught the leg. Wow. These are great competitors. Great, tremendous gladiators here at WWE.
Oh, Kane is just relentless.
Will it be?
No, somehow. Oh, my gosh. I thought that was it for Brock Lesnar.
What a match. And he's displaying tremendous viciousness.
Oh, and these shortcuts just make me so sick. Back into the ring now. I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
That's definitely going to the canvas, the Hunt.
Well, that steel chair has done the damage.
Oh, no, did you hear that impact? Looks like we're going back inside.
What a nasty elbow.
And this is going to return to the ring. Thus far, this has been a phenomenal championship contest. Who will win? Who's going home with the title? Quickly into the cover with the top of the line. And Brock Lesnar just barely gets the shoulder up. A bit of a test of strength here. Huge shot to the midsection. Wild strike, doesn't find a home. It's a big fight feel here in this arena. The WWE Universe hanging on every move. Kane from behind.
Call your friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
And will things in the WWE ever be the same again?